wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best Wi-Fi light switches. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Gresatec InWall comes in 1 and 2 gang versions, so you can easily time multiple lighting schemes. Its powerful smartphone app works with most operating systems and lets you adjust your schedules from anywhere you have internet access. This is one of the least expensive options, however it's not the most reliable, and it won't fit in some electrical boxes. At number 9, the Wemo light switch works with most digital home helpers, including Nest, a less popular but still powerful smart system. It's great for thwarting would-be thieves by performing random on-off switches when you enable away mode. It comes with a power light indicator on the plate, but some units only last for a couple of years, and there's no onboard dimmer. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Ankyu Neo can turn your home into a technologically advanced oasis for an affordable price, and is intended for standalone rather than smart home use. You can create up to 16 custom profiles to fit your lifestyle, but the app isn't as easy to use as others. It features an invisible mode that restricts control, however it doesn't listen to Alexa, and it's not compatible with three-way switches. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Wi-Fi light switches, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Koo Geek 2 Gang is particularly useful because it combines two separate toggles in the size of a normal wall box. This lets you control multiple lights separately from the same unit, but it usually doesn't fit alongside pre-existing switches. It does work with Apple HomeKit systems, but it sometimes emits a buzzing noise, and the faceplate installation can be tricky. Moving up our list to number 6, for those who travel frequently, the Broadlink 220 volt is a must-have to keep suspicious activity away. Its contemporary design looks more expensive than its diminutive price tag, but you must use the Broadlink RM Pro Universal Remote to activate 2.4 GHz control. It also comes in a 1 or 3 gang model and boasts an elegant glass crystal panel and built-in overload protection. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Philips Hue Dimmer is a popular way to adjust lighting in any room of your house. It sticks right to your wall and communicates directly with up to 10 bulbs. Just be aware that it only works with products made specifically for it. It is extremely easy to set up, but there are limited built-in programming options, and Wi-Fi access requires a SmartThings hub. At number 4, the Plum Light Pad works with your existing wireless internet connection to offer cutting-edge control over your home's illumination. It combines a professional finish with elegant features like presence detection, which turns on lamps as you walk from room to room. It boasts an energy meter built into each unit and a beautiful modern aesthetic. However, it is significantly more costly than most. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Leviton Decora integrates easily with Alexa or Google Assistant, in addition to its app-controlled operation. It's available in both medium and heavy-duty dimmers, as well as an on-off model that can accommodate up to 1800 watts of incandescent lights. This one doesn't require a smart hub and is backed by a 5-year limited warranty. It uses custom IFTTT contingencies. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Wi-Fi light switches, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Lutron Casita is one of the most reliable lines of smart devices. While it has its own handheld remote, you'll need an additional Wi-Fi bridge to access your network and use voice-activated commands. But don't worry, it's also one of the most powerful brands of hubs. No neutral wire is needed, and it offers adjustable trim levels, along with both on-off and dimming functions. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the TP-Link HS200 is a reliable piece of equipment from a top name in wireless connectivity. Not only is it among the easiest to install, it also costs a little less than most. This one can easily make your light bulb smarter than you ever imagined. It supports 220-volt applications and features simple Wi-Fi pairing. It's by far the most popular choice. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for Wi-Fi light switches, or simply click beneath this video.